Some keys on your ThinkBook are printed with icons. These keys are called hotkeys and can be pressed alone or in combination with the FN key as a quick way to change settings without having to click through multiple menus. Hold down the FN key and press the hotkey to activate its function. Compared with previous ThinkBooks, the 2021 ThinkBook models feature three main changes. The first and most important change is the new F9 service hotkey. Other changes include the FN lock function being added to the escape key and changes to the layout of the function keys between F5 and F12. The service hotkey F9 provides you with a one-click connection to Lenovo service. When pressed, your device information such as the model, serial number, warranty status, and other relevant information is automatically detected and you are sent to the appropriate landing page on support.lenovo.com. From there, you can easily perform self-service or contact Lenovo support to address your issue. If you are a Premier Support customer, pressing the service hotkey leads you to the customized Premier Support landing page, where you can use the dedicated hotline or open any ticket. This is what we call the Premier Fast Track experience. The FN lock is a switch that keeps the FN key active, so you can access the hotkeys directly. The FN lock switch shares the escape key in the upper left corner of the keyboard. To turn it on or off, press FN plus escape. An LED on the escape key lights up when FN lock is active. Let's explore a few changes to the hotkeys for 2021. You can now use F5 and F6 to adjust the screen brightness. If you are using an external display, press F7 to switch displays. Press F8 to turn the airplane mode on and off. Press F10 and F11 to answer or reject a Skype for Business and Microsoft Teams call. Press F12 to open the calculator. Press the star icon to open Lenovo Vantage, Lenovo PC Manager, or an app launch bar. The scissors icon and the print screen key enables you to run the snipping tool. Some functions do not have a dedicated printed icon. For example, FN plus Q switches between different system performance modes. Check the user guide of your system to find out more. Try these functional keys out to see what works best for you. For more information about your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.